Walker just snuck up on you, huh?
Jawohl, so meine lieben Leute, da sind wir auch mal wieder bei einer weiteren illustren Runde The Walking Dead Season 2, Episode 3 in dem Fall sogar schon. Ich mache mir mal schnell was zu trinken auf, denn der Tag könnte noch ein bisschen länger werden. Und bevor ich hier am PC-Tisch verdurste, lasse ich erstmal an meinem Trinken teilhaben, an meinen Trinkgewohnheiten. Und ich werde erstmal den Timer starten. Über alles streichen. Ja, danke schön, Handy. Erkannt. Starten! Jawohl! Es geht los! Wir schauen uns jetzt mal um hier in der ganzen Gegend und gucken mal, was hier so... Ey, ist ja einiges anklickbar auf jeden Fall. Dann gucken wir uns erstmal den Penner da an, der hier da... Mike, der hier rumliegt.
Hallo?
Gucken, ob der überhaupt mit uns reden will.
Get lost.
Oh ja. Was ist das denn hier? Ein Riesenstiefel? Ein Fisch? Guckst du, so eine Fischstatue, ne? Ja, dasselbe habe ich mir auch gerade gedacht. Wer ist sie? Hallöchen. Ja, wenn ich will, der hat schon, wa? Kein Bock auf Freunde. Immerhin gibt's hier Betten. Zwar draußen, aber es gibt Betten.
Guess it's better than the ground.
Nö,
it's not.
Ja, er kennt sich schon aus, er liegt ja auch schon drin.
Candy.
Hä? Alles klar bei dir?
Nick?
Just thinking about Lou. Just... There's no way he's gone. That he left. How about it? Cause me, I've known him for damn near 20 years now and I can't buy it.
I don't know.
Well, I do. He'll show up. You can count on it. Guess I'll try and get some sleep. You should too.
Hättest du doch mal richtig
zu. We're gonna ride our asses tomorrow for sure.
Sorry.
Okay.
Night.
Na ja, pennt mal alle schön. Ich schau mich mal noch in Ruhe um.
Looks rickety.
Rickety biggety. Okay, sonst ist hier eigentlich nichts weiter. Alles ein bisschen abgefuckter Mist. Gehen wir mal zu unseren Freunden ans Feuer. Vielleicht haben die ja noch was zu sagen.
I'm trying to be good. What? Reggie asked me to be good, so I'm being good. I don't want him to get in trouble. I'll talk to you later.
Ja, ja.
I didn't treat him very well these last few weeks. Things got so complicated so fast. Became all about getting through each day. I'm trying real hard to remember the last time I told him that I loved him. I've been racking my brain, but I just can't remember.
You'll be able to tell him real soon.
I hope that's true. All right, get going. I'll be fine. I appreciate you checking up on me.
Naja. Alle gerade hier total in Emo-Stimmung. Dabei geht's doch aktuell noch, oder? Könnte schlimmer sein, Mensch, Leute. Heult mal hier nicht so rum.
Well, out with it. Do you see any way out of here?
Not really.
Damn. I was hoping you'd catch something these old eyes missed. They're getting more and more useless.
Go the fuck to sleep. I'm shooting the first one of y'all I see wandering around before sunup.
Troy, where's Alvin?
Everybody get to bed.
Oh man.
Some of these folks ain't too keen on leaving. It's up to us to figure out a way out of here. You up for it? It's your decision.
I'm ready. Of course I am.
Good, good. Confidence is good. You gotta have the right attitude. Now get some sleep. We'll need it.
Möchte mal ein bisschen mit Kenny sympathisieren auch. Im ersten Spiel habe ich es ja nicht ganz so hinbekommen. Mal gucken, wenn ich auf seiner Seite bin, vielleicht ändert sich ja dann ein bisschen mehr in Richtung gut. Oder zum Guten hin. Ey. Nicht treten.
Don't kick me. It's rude.
Get up. Bill's gonna have a word.
Was sie sich alles remembern.
There's been increased walker activity along the fence, so be mindful when outside the walls. The herd's moved a little closer as of this morning, but that still doesn't necessarily mean we'll be hit. No, we're monitoring the situation. Now, there are some folks might be sore about what happened and how things went. Well, that's all in the past now. Some of you are new to our community. Some of you are members who went astray. But know that you can find redemption here, forgiveness, by proving your worth through what will undoubtedly be hard work. Reggie, you're nearly back in. Keep following the path and we'll welcome you back with open arms.
How'd you sleep?
Let Reggie be an example to you all.
I was so tired.
Salvation is available, but Kenneth will be taking over Reggie's duties outside the wall.
Well, you don't have to be rude about it.
Michael will continue on showing his value.
I just thought it was nice to finally...
Carlos!
Yes?
Your child seems to be in need of correction.
I'm sorry. Sarah, apologize to Mr. Carver.
I'm sorry, sir.
I know. That ain't gonna cut it. I can't have this kind of behavior on day one of your reform. You discipline her now, Carlos.
Oh, what?
How do you propose that
One good smack across the mouth should do it. It'll make her think twice before opening it up again. Go on, we'll wait.
Ist nicht dein Ernst, ey?
I'm not sure with my hand that I
can... Well, that's why you got two hands, Carlos. Come on! Not some namby-pamby thing, all right? A good hard smack. Otherwise, Troy here will do it for you. I don't think you want that. He can be overzealous. Is that the word?
If it means I'll slap the shit out of her, then yeah.
It's my fault.
Hey, no one's fucking talking to you.
Unless you want one of what she's about to get, I'd pipe down, Missy.
Eieieiei, Leute. Ein nettes Lager.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm
Close
sorry.
Close your eyes, honey. It's only going to sting for a second.
Do it.
Sorry. What?
I'm sorry, Sarah.
Stop! You're not coddling that girl anymore. Better sit there and think about what she's done. Troy, get Carlos to his post. Everyone else should have their assignments. It's time to get to work.
Alter krank.
God damn. You really knocked the shit out of her, Doc.
Everyone get to work.
You're working in the armory. Follow me.
Yeah, okay.
Soil, coming up!
Clementine.
Das ist nämlich mal einen ordentlichen Punch ins Gesicht, ey. Ohne Witz, da hat er richtig richtig knüppelt.
She's one of the new people. She was with Carlos and Sarah.
Sarah? I wish she'd stayed gone.
She's had a hard time, Becca.
So have we. We're not sitting on the ground like babies.
Ach, die beiden, oder? Aus der Episode kann das sein?
Go on inside. Bonnie's waiting.
Hey, I guess you're starting your day with me. We're loading magazines. Well, that's it. You got it.
Tja, Erfahrung des Lebens.
I suppose I owe you an apology. I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge, and I was shown a kindness I never would have expected from a group of strangers. But now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel I'm to blame. But the plan was for no one to get hurt. I truly believe that was the intent.
It was just a bad situation. That got worse. A lot of people are to blame.
That's big of you, but I know what I done. But I wanted you to know I regret my part in all this. I apologize. Which don't account for much, but it's all I can offer right now.
So.
How was your first night in the yard? I know it ain't so comfortable.
You mean my first night in prison?
It ain't a prison. more of a work release.
Naja.
Didn't they do those in prisons?
Well, I... probably. I don't know. I never been to prison. Don't tell no one. Trying to keep a tough reputation. I was supposed to go. When Luke and Carlos and all them left, I was planning on leaving too. When Luke approached me about it, I thought he was crazy.
Why didn't you? Leave, I mean.
If I'm being honest, I guess I chickened out. I justified not going by telling myself it's easier to try and change something that's broken than start all over. Take the situation with the herd. That's the type of thing that rips a community apart. He keeps things in line. He's got a lot of this stuff figured out.
Nobody's safe here with Carver around.
You're safe if you stay on his good side.
I would if I knew where it was.
I mean, it ain't easy keeping a group this big fed and protected. I don't envy that position. Figured that'd make anyone a little stressed. I'm not defending what he did. That was... I'm alive because of him. That's just a fact.
He killed Walter.
Only to protect his own people. Kenny could have killed us all.
But he didn't.
Bill overreacted. He was in the heat of the moment, and he overreacted. Luke had ideas about how things should go, but they didn't line up with what Bill was thinking. They butted heads. Then Rebecca started showing, and that only made things worse. Maybe Luke was right about him. I wish he was around, but I just hope he's safe.
Hey, Bonnie, is that girl down there? I need to come get her.
Yeah, she's here.
Okay, I'll be right over.
I'm sure it's fine. Oh, almost forgot. I grabbed this for you.
Wir kriegen noch ein Geschenk. Ui! Was ist das denn?
Huh? What do you think? I found it at the lodge y'all were at. Think it might be for Skin. Had to wait for no one to be around to get it to you.
It's cool. I like it.
Well, I'm glad. I thought it was cute, but I didn't know what you'd think. You better watch yourself. I think some folks might be jealous of that cool jacket of yours.
Oh, there you are. What's with the ugly jacket?
Tavia!
What?
Never mind. I'll see you later, Clementine.
Come on.
Ja, das hab ich auch gedacht. Come on. Das ist schon echt nicht die hübsche Jacke. Wie kann man doch freilich bei so einem kranken Typen sein, ey? Ich meine, ist ja nett, dass die uns hier versorgen wollen und so, aber das habt ihr ja gesehen. Der Typ überreagiert ja total. Nur wenn man jemand schnackt.
Ich meine. Hätte
sie irgendwas anderes gemacht, weißt du? Hätte sie ja verstanden. Weint da jemand? Ach, Mäuschen. Nicht weinen.
Hey. Are you okay? I know it's gotta be hard. My dad's never hit me before. Even when I was really bad. He never hit me.
He didn't want to do it, Sarah. Carver made him. He's the bad guy, not your dad. So, in a weird way, Carver's the one that hit you, not your dad.
I guess so. Carver hit me super hard. Because it still hurts like crazy.
Yeah, it looked like it.
Well, thanks for trying to help. I don't know why people have to be so mean. Like, even when I'm really mad, I still don't want to hurt anyone.
Oh, der armlose Nick.
Don't mess this up.
Yeah, I get it.
Reggie's in charge here, okay? Listen to him carefully.
Yep, no problem, Tavia. Okay, we gotta do a good job, guys. The camp is counting on us. Come on, I'll show you what to do.
It's super easy.
Pick up a pair of those shears. Okay, so we're picking these berries, right? Just pick them, put them in the basket. Simple. While you're at it, if you see any dead branches, take those shears and cut them off and stack them neatly for composting. Got it? Hey, so, Is she gonna be okay? Because what happened down there, that was straight fucked up. I don't want her freaking out and getting me in trouble.
I'll take care of her. You don't have to worry.
Good, good. Because I'm awful at that stuff. Look, Bill's had it out for me ever since I helped those guys escape, so I gotta concentrate on my work.
Ich ahne Schlimmes irgendwie.
I won't do that again. I'm gonna go work now.
Der Typ ist irgendwie, weiß nicht, ich mag ihn, er ist ganz sympathisch. Er wird ja auch mehr oder weniger nur gezwungen und sieht sonst keinen anderen Ausweg. Ich ahne trotzdem Schlimmes. Dritte Episode war auch die erste richtig dramatische in der ersten Staffel und ich kann mir vorstellen, dass sie irgendwas wiederholen. Jetzt gerade, wo man Sympathien mit einigen Leuten aufbaut. Komm, wir gehen mal hin. Tut mir schon ein bisschen leid, die Kleine.
Hey. Here, watch me.
Stabil dich, Schnupp, Schnupp. Ne, kriegen wir hin. Na, guck mal. Läuft doch.
This isn't that hard, Sarah. I know, I'm just afraid I'll make a mistake. It won't be the end of the world if you do. Just keep going.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Oh Mann, der Alte.
You didn't do any of your work, Clem.
Just checking in. See how the new girls are working out. Reggie.
Yeah, Bill. Hey.
What the fuck happened in here?
Look, Bill, they're new, and me with my arm, it's just not the easy... I have one arm.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up. You better have an explanation for this. And I mean now.
Bill, please, just...
Sounds like you were about to give me an excuse when I asked for an explanation.
It was my fault. I didn't show Sarah well enough, I guess.
Nah, this ain't your fault. We talked about this, Reggie, didn't we? But you just don't get it, do you?
Get what?
Why don't you girls wait outside? Reggie and I have a few things to talk
about.
Oh
nein, ich kann mir vorstellen, was hier jetzt gleich abgeht. Ich kann mir richtig gut vorstellen, was hier jetzt gleich passiert.
Thanks for the help, girls.
What's wrong, Sarah?
Was hat sie?
Are you okay?
Oh!
Oh, voller Schritt. No, no,
Jesus. Bill, no, 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 please.
Weakness, incompetence, it puts us all at risk, and it won't be tolerated. You think about that the next time you're asked to do something. Get downstairs. Bonnie's got some stuff for you to do.
Oh, boy.
Go.
Ja, geil. Ich mache hier erstmal einen Cut, Leute. Das war jetzt doch, ja, ich dachte, die prügeln sich vielleicht ein bisschen, aber dass das gleich so endet, war dann doch ein bisschen, ja, heavier, als ich dachte. Nichtsdestotrotz, ja, wir müssen ja erstmal weitersehen. Schade, ich mochte ihn echt. Mann, warum müssen immer die Sympathischen sterben? Und so eine Arschgeigen mit dieser Kakava, ey. Ohne Witz, ich hoffe, der verreckt noch irgendwie lebendig, verbrannt, von Zombies gefressen, während er, keine Ahnung, von einem Eisenrohr hart penetriert wird. Ich habe keinen Plan, ey. Weil das ist echt ein richtig unsympathisch geschriebener Charakter. Gefällt mir. Gefällt mir sehr bis jetzt. Ist schon mal doch eine etwas interessantere und vor allem charakterreichere Geschichte als jetzt vor allem Episode 2. Die fand ich ja doch ein bisschen schwach. Aber an und für sich, ja, läuft. Wir sehen uns auf jeden Fall beim nächsten Mal, wenn ihr wieder einschalten mögt. Und ansonsten bei anderen Projekten vielleicht. Auf dann, auf bald, auf Wiedersehen. Tschüssikowski. Blablabla.